हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। आई एम विनायक पाटिल एंड यू आर वाचिंग माय चैनल माय इंग्लिश सपोर्ट। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी द एप्रिसिएशन ऑफ द पोएम अ टीनेजर्स प्रेयर। दिस पोएम इज देयर फॉर स्टैंडर्ड 10th यूनिट 1, पोएम नंबर 1। बिफोर वी स्टार्ट द एप्रिसिएशन ऑफ दैट पोएम, वी मस्ट नो द डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ द मार्क्स फॉर द एप्रिसिएशन। This question comes there for 5 marks. The title carries half mark, poet, name of the poet carries half mark, rhyme scheme is there for 1 mark, figure of speech is there for 1 mark. You have to write only one figure of speech, then the theme or the central idea is there for 2 marks. And that is how you get 5 marks to this question. Now we will see the appreciation of the poem, A Teenager's Prayer. The first point is title, and the title of the poem is A Teenager's Prayer. Second point, poet, means you have to write the name of the poet here, J. Morse. Third point, rhyme scheme. The rhyme scheme of this poem is A, B, C, B. Fourth point, figure of speech. You have to write any one figure of speech. Here I have given you 4 figures of speech. Out of that, you have to write only one at the time of exam. Number 1, apostrophe. Example, please open up my eyes, dear Lord. Second example is of inversion, and the example is decisions I must make. Third one, alliteration, and the example is travel down the darkened road. Fourth example is of metaphor, and example is I can choose to take the road of life. Last point of the poem, theme or the central idea. This poem is a teenager's prayer to God. Here, the teenager asks the God to help him in his teenage to differentiate between the right and the wrong, and guide him to do right things all through his life. He means the teenager thinks that God is always with him and wants his company throughout his life.